Question number 54. Latest question number 54 is, with the reference of the above graph, consider the following statement considering 1970 as base year. Population has stabilized after 35 years. So let us see whether the population is stabilized after 35 years. 35 means 2005. 2005, the population is stabilized. What do you mean by stabilized here? That population is not going to increase or decrease. Yes, this is a 35 here, not stabilized, but also the difference is 8. 8 is growth, not stabilized. We cannot say this is a stable. So, this one is not correct, right? Population has stabilized after 35 years. Still, population is going to increase, but not with a faster rate. Population growth has stabilized after 35 years. Yes, this is correct, because this one is 8 and thereafter it's still. So growth is stabilized because gap is 8 and 8. So second one is correct. Now, what about this? Death rate has fallen 10% in first 10 years. So death rate is fallen 10%. This is the death rate. And first 10 years is, this is 1980. This is what? This is 25, 10% of 25 is 2.5. So if it would be 2.5, then there should be 22.5, but this is lesser. So this one is also not correct. Right now, if it will be 22.5 after 10 years, from 1970 to 1980, then it would be okay. But this is almost 21. So this is not 10% exactly, more than 10% fallen. So it is not correct. Got it? So this one is also not correct. Now the question number next one is, so third is wrong, this one is wrong, this one is wrong. Fourth, birth rate has stabilized after 35 year. Birth rate is stabilized. Let us see whether the birth rate is stabilized or not. So birth rate is stabilized. Yes, this is a straight line. So this is a stabilized after 35 year. So we can say 2 and 4 are correct answers. So in that case, there will be answer is 2 and 4, and therefore answer is D. Hopefully you got it.